I'm Mai Mihara, Japanese university athlete from Kono University, and I am the gold medalist in the woman single figure skating event at the Krasnoyarsk 2019 Winter Universiade. Today, I look back at my performance in the woman single figure skating finals. So, I was so nervous at the beginning of my performance, but I was able to enjoy skating very much because audiences supported me and my coach told me you can do it. I really appreciate that. I was so happy I was able to do my best performance as captain of the Japanese team. As a memory, I was happy to be able to take many pictures at the Universiade Olympic Village and the venue. Thank you for watching.